This is a 2014 South Bay 522 RS. It is sitting on a tandem axle trailer, spare tire, front ladder, load guides. This is the sport tube package. Has the lifting strakes, aluminum underbelly, and center tube. Climb up inside and take a look at this boat in a second. You can see the docking lights. This is the platinum blue combination. It has the flagstone interior. This boat also has full vinyl floor here and then snap-in carpet inside. Let's climb up and take a closer look. Carpet snaps out in several sections, so you can take out certain parts of it as you want. This is the 500 series, so it has a tremendous amount of storage in the boat. All the storage compartments. These all open. All nice rotocast plastic. Speaker covers. Stainless steel hinging. You can see the nice detail. Double stitching. Nice texture to the upholstery. Easy to clean. This is in the flagstone color. You can see the accent lighting. Over to the fiberglass dash console. Cup holders, storage underneath. This has the stereo. It has the auxiliary input, 12-volt plug, has the Murphy screen that has all your engine management, as well as a USB charger, all your switching, Yamaha controls, tilt steering wheel, hydraulic steering, nice 500 series seat, fully reclining, turns 360 degrees, as well as slides forward and back. Same on driver and passenger. This is the RS model, so it has the recliners back here as well. Tremendous amount of storage. This one has a nice drain plug in it, so you can use it as a cooler. Ten-foot bimini top, matching blue, removable table, out the back of the boat, go to the full vinyl floor, nice deep three-step ladder, stainless steel ski toe. This one is set up for the Yamaha 150 horsepower 4-stroke EFI. For more information on this boat, please contact Marine Specialties, 775-359-2363.